Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Najani, the motherfucking only. If you guys have been following me on social media, then this has been a very horrible week for me. I lost my brother this week. Yesterday was my other brother's birthday, who's currently locked up. I didn't even talk to him. Yesterday was his birthday. And then today is my mother's birthday, who you guys know has been resting in heaven. So today's her birthday, and I'm gonna do a balloon release. So that's today's vibe, you guys. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. It would definitely lift my spirits. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't. And just be grateful that you guys are alive and healthy. And if you have a mother, give her a big hug and tell her you love her, appreciate her, all that, every single day. Because once your mother's gone, there's no getting, you know, your mother back. So I don't wish that on anyone. I don't wish those feelings on anyone. And if you have lost a mother out there, my love goes to you guys. So yeah, that's today's vlog. And I low-key feel weird vlogging. Like, I feel like I shouldn't be vlogging, but I just need to like keep my mind off other things, because this has been a very tough week, to say the least. So yeah.
Said you said the world been ugly, and I could say that my heart cold, yeah.
But that's all right, you guys, so we're about to do my mom's balloon release right now. We've been out here for a minute, but it's dark now, so we're gonna go ahead and do it. I wish I would have showed you guys what it looks like, but we just chilled here for a minute, because this spot where we do it at is where my mother used to take me as a child. This was just her favorite getaway spot, so we always come out here and do it. But do y'all hear the waterfalls? That's my daughter. But I'm waiting on my sister. She's coming right up the street, and then we're gonna release the balloons. And yeah,
long live Benji, long live Bree, long live Ruger.
All right, you guys, so I'm back at the crib now. We went to do my mom's balloon release, and we did a couple other balloons for like my granny, both my grannies, my grandpa, my aunts and uncles. So we did a little balloon release for them. So you guys, I don't know if I showed, I haven't even showed you guys this. Let me show you guys my cellulite. It is so big, you guys. Look at this baby. Like, look, you guys. I have a big head, okay? I have a really big head. So, yeah, your girl's definitely protected up. I like to charge my, you know, me and my bracelets. So, my Malabies are on there. And I like to charge every night now. I charge my bracelets on here because, for those who don't know or do know, cellulite is also a charging stone for all crystals. So this is like my nightly like charging station. I just wanted to show y'all that. So ta-da, that's that. And I got my rose quartz over here tonight. You guys, I have been using this stone like crazy this week because it's been a crazy week. And then you already know we got the amethyst. See, you got the amethyst. You already know them vibes. My favorite vibes.
It is a very sad day for our family. We're actually laying my baby cousin to rest today, you guys, saying our final goodbyes. So yeah, it's been a crazy, hectic, very hectic, hard week. But yeah, but last night, you guys, me and Flocka actually did the oh, that's my alarm going off. I was looking for my phone too. It's 8:08, you guys. So yeah, my sister's about to go to Louisville to pick up my niece. I was gonna go with her, but I have so much to do. I have to get the balloons ready. Last night, like I was telling you guys, Flocka actually came over and helped me do all the flower arrangements. I did flower arrangements yesterday, and then I did more the day before, and then I did more last night. But these are the final, I think you call them like flower rafts. But yes, you guys, aren't they so beautiful? Okay, this is the one that, hold on. Okay, yeah, this is the one that I did. And then this is the one that Flaka did. And they're both so beautiful, you guys. We literally took our time and cut all the roses, and we did all of this, you guys. So if y'all need some flower wraps, hit up Johnny Cartel Floor, okay? But this is just so beautiful, you guys. So beautiful. So yes. And then you guys, look at my elephant plants. I had to bring all my my plants in, and they're actually low-key crying. Yes. For those who don't know, elephant ears actually cry, and mine are crying, which is weird because, like, why are they crying? But yes, you guys, I had to bring all my big plants.
Tombstone and bury me by the river, they will carry me.
Somewhere, someday.